to Jim Beglin for joining me. That's all we have time for this afternoon. We'll be right back.